tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Ah, a yen for glintstone sorceries. Well, your aptitude does appear passable, but one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria as a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Draws upon the powers embedded in Glintstone. But what is the nature of such power? Glintstone is the amber of the cosmos. Golden amber contains the remnants of ancient life and houses its vitality, while Glintstone contains residual life and thus the vitality of the stars. It should not be forgotten that Glintstone sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein. A fact lost on most sorcerers these days. Ah, is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive. Is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice. For learning is impressive. You make me proud to have grown little legs so readily. You must have a fabulous teacher. Young apprentice, first things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning?